Hello, boys and girls. Back to the void we go, and you get to watch as I fail and repeat stuff and fail again and repeat again. So it's nice in this garden, cozy, light, flies don't bite, and we're going out there. Into the void. Okay. Yeah, it was golden and violet. So I should hang outside a little, I guess. 52, 26. Let's step inside. I can't remember how much I have already given her. Bump. Okay, so a mannequin hung by the neck. That isn't morbid at all. Okay, so the city block that I'm seeing, that's the mosaic wall where I woke up, and I think I was on that window, maybe, I'm not sure. Divine Comedy, all of them. Hardwork. Oh yeah, and I think the roof with the fire escape is the one where usually the apparition disappears. I don't want to play the piano right now. I want to go and see her. Does the kitchen window show? Okay, I think that's the roof that the cutscene shows. Can I like view how much color she has without using any? Hello? Okay, the second heart is almost empty. Where can I see the numbers? Anyway, I'm going to pump myself up. Take all this extra stuff out and process a lot and lot of violet. Amber helps to process it all. Okay, off we go. Which way was the exit here? Can I exit here? Nope. Steady now. Okay, outside. And a manual save. Save, save, save. New save. Please don't attack me. He's going to munch the garden. What now? This can't be.
The accuser's sister of an attempt on the creator's life. We will subject her to a trial and test her for heresy.
No.
You're almost depleted. You're dying.
Wait, is there a theoretical possibility to save her? I don't know. Anyway. I'm gonna try to open up her some more. So some of this stuff that I'm doing now for the first time, if I fail too spectacularly, I might try some of these things again, because, well, now that I know what's about to happen, I might have a better idea where to direct my efforts. Hey, the music has changed. Okay, 79 of 400. I don't think I have that much. Not by a long shot. Okay. So this is actually one one objective that I kind of sort of want to meet very soon, that is to open her up. Okay, how much gold? Of course, if I process all the gold into this pallet and leave nothing in here, then because cost here will be greater, so there will be no gain either way. Let's see if I can make it over there. And basically just step out and see what happens. Brothers will violet and silver.
Hello?
Don't you feel guilty for killing us? It's okay. We knew about this. But remember the important thing. One of us is the outcome, the purpose, and the meaning of this void. The reason it exists in this world. One of us is the true one. The others are just phantoms. And it's up to you to find out and decide. If 20 hearts and one, your true heart, are filled to overflowing, only then will she be able to ascend. Find and free the one, guest, that the rest of us will not have died in vain.
No pressure. Okay, I don't think I even have the chance. Can I? Yeah, I can't even change what I'm wearing. Give her some. Okay, and she won't speak more. Okay. So, let me try.
You're almost depleted. You're dying.
Theoretically, I should be able to attack her guardian, her brother, and if I'm not mistaken, the one who guards her is one of the weakest. Now, let's see, what am I carrying? No, wait, actually, what I would like to see is what do I have at all? I mean, should I, get into a fight, do I even have anything to fight with?
book anymore. Oh, I think when she looks up and she sees the moon. Oh. Just for the good measure. Then leave her and attack the manteed. Hello. And make a save here. I could go here. Actually, I already defeated him once. Oh, I did too. Let's see now. If I go and attack him again, what will
happen? You're almost depleted. You're dying.
Well, aren't we diligent? Where did you get all these hearts from? From whom did you gain all this knowledge? You couldn't have achieved this without the sisters' help. How far have you gone, young one? I'll have to keep an eye on you from now on. And beware if I find any criminal intent in your actions. You'll be punished most severely. Remember, we're always watching you.
Of course, of course. So, like, I think I would have to make the challenge, challenger mark. Okay, I'm going to load from the point where I exit the chamber and I'm going to visit my first cheerful bunch. careful now. Don't want to waste any, and don't want to step into the void just too early. I mean, in this island, once you're in water, you're pretty much gone. Take the one that are further away. Like to go up there? Yes, up there, please. What about up there? Okay, better gather all the flowers before I try that and possibly fall off the map. Keeping quiet because I'm focusing. I don't wanna step off this ledge now, do I? I fall off this thingy so far from the shore, then it's void into the void. Thank you. So, do I interact with the tree? Okay, let's try once more.
Take care of my chambers. The more color you use here, the more damage you'll do.
So, the more damage, by that she means, like, it's a good thing? I don't know. No, what I do know is that the garden chamber is full of critters. And I believe after you fight them, you will get their color. So, it's something I have to do. As for the mine chamber and the, what's it called, preserve? I don't know about those. There are critters there as well, but I don't know about their profitability. Now I'm bloody almost there. Come on. I bet there's a companion cube at the top. Foothold. The objective of the game itself, but it is my objective, damn it. Let's see what happens if I go here. Okay, I think there's some barrier. Stage of the game, it is somewhat easier to go on because so many bad things have already happened. But before this chapter kicked in, it was kind of difficult in the sense that you knew that each next move you take in the game will just sort of... So, the garden, and that, let's see, I'm gonna go challenge this guy.
You're almost depleted.
Save.
You're dying.
Oh fuck, oh fuck. They're coming after her, oh shit. Uh-oh, can I save her? Pretty please?
Lost souls are like that.
Oh.
They're heavy. you let your soul go, and it sinks. The life of a man is a chain of voids, and the lifetime of each void is short. Color runs out, the soul leaves, and everything falls into slumber.
So I should have pumped myself up some more. This. Oh yes. Let's get some amber in, silver in, emerald.
Listen to the revelation, young one, and don't be tempted. Follow the true path, and you'll be glorified alongside all the righteous ones. And the secrets of being will reveal themselves to you.
Wait. Does this mean I can fight him and I can save her?
Listen to the revelation, young one, and don't be tempted.
I have to challenge you.
Follow the true path, and you'll be glorified alongside all the righteous ones. And the secrets of being will reveal themselves to you.
So I have the opportunity to challenge him. I get it.
Either exceptionally brave or exceptionally stupid. Were you hoping to be forgiven for your absurd weakness? You will not be forgiven anything, young one. We don't have the power to forgive. No one here can do that. The colors do not know pity or compassion. If you survive, I'll order the sisters to show you the heartlessness of color. The color of lymphe dictates its will. It tolerates no weakness and makes no compromises. Thus, neither do I. Prepare for your punishment, young one, and remember, there is something 100 times worse than pain or death, and that is existence without color. We call that absolute death.
Is that a clitoris atop a huge ball? I'm confused. Okay, let's pump up. So this is speed. This is what? Researched it, so I don't know if putting the correct, quote-unquote, correct color into the, quote-unquote, correct heart will change anything. Somewhere. Didn't I have something in here? Oh yeah. I often miss that one. Okay. Okay, so again, the first try I will probably just fail spectacularly.
Cold-blooded Argent. Unbendable backbone.
Oh.
Treasury
oh,
of the Forsaken Kingdom.
I know,
Kingdom.
I need the magnet.
Patron of the Takers. Strengthen thy servant. The one who listens to thee, searches for thee, and is blindly obedient, shall be answered. The skin of the keeper, his tendons, ligaments, and muscles, shall be hardened. His heart, open to lymphae of all colors, shall be warmed. The wastrel of all colors who dare to give shall be tortured. Violet, vibrant chameleon of colors,
so
mysterious tale, lair of the arcane.
Let's try this.
Come to my call, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous,
unfamiliar
foe, help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness, be blind. His color shall fall, pulling me in.
Okay.
His hammer shall fall. His voice shall quiver.
Okay. This is odd. So, wait, I get you. Okay, so if I fall off, then essentially I'm dead and he takes it all. Huh. This sucks. Can I re-enter?
Listen to the revelation, young one.
Yeah. So I can't challenge him again because I am not equipped. Right. Okay, now I don't know what to do. Yep. So I guess I'm gonna make a pause here and probably try out a few different combinations and whatnot. So bye bye for now and see you soon.